Bruce Lehrmann's lawyers have had their last word, accusing Brittany Higgins of a litany of lies. They maintain that Lehrmann has done nothing wrong and was defamed by Network 10 and Lisa Wilkinson when they aired Ms Higgins' rape allegations. But as the trial wraps up, the judge had a special message for the public who've been watching.
Bruce Lehrmann was back, all smiles, before lawyers gave his final say in the defamation case that's captivated the nation. For 30 days, the trial has looked at almost 1,000 exhibits. With 1,500 transcript pages, it's heard from 20 witnesses. But at its core, his lawyer argued, this is a case that boils down to the evidence of just two, describing his client and Brittany Higgins as two fairly immature, ambitious, self-confident and self-absorbed young people. Her rape allegation against Mr. Lehrmann turned into such a national and at times international spectacle. Stephen Wybrow today insisting it should have been fought in the court of law, not the court of public opinion. Oh, if she had taken the advice of police not to litigate this matter in the media. He criticised her fiancé David Shiraz, the project, its host and producer, for not advising her to go to the police first, arguing we would not have had what appears to be a virus of madness that spread amongst everybody, from politicians to journalists, and subjudice went out the window, where the rights of the individual ceased to exist. He then claimed Ms Higgins had put herself in a situation that was highly embarrassing and career-limiting, maintaining there was no sex, no rape, she passed out in the minister's office. She has demonstrated herself to be less than frank or honest giving evidence. Tens of thousands have watched the trial's live stream. Justice Michael Lee said it was an extremely useful exercise. He's had his court staff monitor all comments on social media, and today he pointed to one. It's had 54,000 views, and claims the testimony of Mr. Lehrmann's boss, Fiona Brown, has been redacted because it might incriminate her. Today, Justice Lee said he wanted to put such ludicrous conspiracy theories to bed. Her full transcript was readily available to anyone who wanted it. He will now have the Christmas break to consider his judgment. Ali Donaldson for 10 News First.